Good morning, YouTubers. This is Darren, the Pulp Culture Nut. I'm going to do something a little differently today. As some of you know on YouTube, there is a YouTuber who does a series called Translator Fails. This is the YouTuber here. Her name is Malinda Kathleen Reese. And she takes songs, puts them through Google Translate, and then sings them when they come back up. And her, what comes up is usually pretty funny. Like the one for her Havana is really, really funny. But they're all hilarious. But she also does her own original songs or covers as well. I believe this one's an original song. It's called Perfect. And I have not listened to it yet. I know she has a fantastic, super fantastic voice. Like, she can do a little bit of opera, too. And she's an actress as well. But anyway, she's got a lovely voice. And whenever I look at her, I get this... She reminds me of Megan Follows from the Anne Green Gables series in the 80s. She has that Megan Follows look to her. I don't know why. There's something about her face that reminds me of Megan Follows. Anyway, let's take a listen to her song called Perfect. And we'll probably find some more somewhere, because she does a fair amount of... They're hard to find, though. Anyway, let's get to it. Let's stop yakking and get to it.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids and we fell. Just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening. When you said you loved a mess, I whispered underneath my breath that you heard it. Now then, you look perfect now.
I'm beginning to think I've heard this song before. Is this an Ed Sheeran song? If it is, let me know in the comments. Other than that, I gotta say she has a lovely, lovely voice. Very, like, when you get hints of it when you see her in the comedy bits that she does with Translator Fails, but boy, oh boy, she's amazing.
Wow.
Oh, her voice is so vulnerable and so has so much emotion in it, and it just fits this song so well. Okay, that's Malinda with Perfect, and man, what an amazing singer she is. You get hints of that when the translator fails, because she does all kinds of genres, like from the Beatles to Lady Gaga to Billie Eilish even. And she does a great job on all of them. And to hear her doing a serious song like this, it's just pure delight. Anyway, you guys have a great day and stay safe. Bye.